Looking to buy supplies?
What do we got here?
Hell yeah!
worth taking a look. Some useful shit here. This is Lord Henderson's place. The man of fame is coming back by him. Nice too. Not so much. Well, what do we got here?
And I used to be a professional fucking athlete.
Hello, what is this? A spark gap tube? Did I ask for this? Sorry, my memory isn't what it once was. I must have. I wonder what I had planned. Oh, it's not important. Listen, since you're here, I could use a coil. A good electric coil. I'm sure the soldiers over in the base have more than they can use.
So that's the military base. Well, it looks okay, but you can't always judge a book by its cover.
stay the fuck down. I just opened a can of whoop-ass.
So that's the military base. It looks okay, but you can't always judge a book by its cover.
What is it? A coil? A coil, of course! Now I remember. I was building a weapon, wasn't I? Thank you for being so patient with me. Here, take this schematic and these items. I'm sure you'll put them to good use.
Everyone is ready. We're just waiting to hear whether or not the boat is still there.
Anything useful?
We need to be faster than her.
We should check the docks, see if there's a boat down there.
You just let me know if you want me to hold something for you.
Thanks a lot. This'll come in handy.
Harlow just ran off? Why would she do that? We're so close to getting out of here.
Sylvia's alive. She survived the fire and she's at Cecil's hospital.
Oh my God, is that true? Can I go see her?
Absolutely. She misses you, brother. But be gentle with her. She has some healing to do.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I'd give you the whole world if I could. I hope this little gift shows my gratitude.
Harlow just ran off. Why would she do that? We're so close to getting out of here.
Canned food is all we have here.
You just let me know if you want me to hold something for you.
Harlow just ran off?
Why would she do that? We're so close to getting out of here.
Dying to go for a casual stroll through the quarantine zone. Shit. This shit is getting out of control.
We can't get sloppy. Not when we're so close to getting the hell out of here. Think first, act second. Words to live by in moments.
That's it. Anything good in here?
Find more of that bleach. Bring it to me.
Thank you. I can take care of my patients now. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude. A lot of these people owe you their lives.
Can you give me a hand?
If you have the time and inclination, I have another favor to ask.
How can I help?
I need a strong painkiller. Morphine or any powerful opiate will do. One of my patients was severely burned 2 days ago, and she's in agony. I'd really like to ease her suffering.
Yeah.
I'd be grateful. She's really suffering. Maybe you can find something in the pharmacy nearby.
My mom was born in Russia, and my father in Argentina.
I can help you, but first I need you to help me. I have to perform an operation, and I need surgical tools.
I met people from...
One of my friends, a surgeon, lived in Henderson and was killed when all this started. He should have surgical equipment at his house. Here's his address. Can you go and bring me the equipment?
Because the world came to me.
I'll do what I can.
Go to the address I gave you and bring me the tools. It's very important. I will reward you.
This was a problem. I saw this in the grass. Sure as shit didn't look like this.
Oh!
You like that, asshole?
Oh, fuck!
Well, I guess somebody beat me to it. I need to look somewhere else. Huh, guess it ain't here. Not a frickin' thing. Jacqueline, do you know where I can find painkillers? They're for Cecil.
There's a pharmacy not far from there.
Pharmacy was looted and totally trashed.
Well, maybe the infirmary at the base. I doubt many people went in there to loot. Just be careful.
All right, well, it's probably worth a look. Well, and what do we got here?
Hell yeah!
Think about it. If Serpa wanted us dead, why did he send a chopper? What's his real plan?
Thank you very much. I won't let you down.
Don't forget about that ship. If it's there, you need to find it.
Yeah, I'm just dying to go for a casual stroll through the quarantine zone. This shit is getting out of control.
We can't get sloppy. Not when we're so close to getting the hell out of here. Think first.